Morning, everyone. Welcome to day number one vlogs. It's 11 o'clock in the morning. I've just come out for some breakfast. I haven't really got a busy day. At the end of the day, it is Sunday. So let's go and get this day started. So, today we haven't really got much planned, even though it's a Sunday. I am expecting something from Amazon to go to my parents' address, so I'll have to go down there and collect that. We're also going to go for the carvery a bit later, so there's nothing really much going on today. But I thought I'd start the vlogs today anyway, just to introduce myself, even if you haven't seen the videos before. My name's Paul. Obviously, I do tech videos, and I'm trying to get into the car videos as well. As you can see, I'm in the VXR today. I have got a couple of videos planned already. I've got a couple of videos that will go live every Saturday. Every Saturday, so there'll be like two videos. There'll be a vlog and there'll be another video along with it, either a tech video or a car video. So let's jump into the day. I hope you enjoy the vlog, and don't forget, guys, click that subscribe button for every day. Now, every single day there'll be a daily vlog for 31 days. If you enjoy them, I'll carry them on. If you don't, then I'll probably stop them. But then again, it depends on how I feel at the end of it. Because we've got 14 days here in the UK, and then we've got the day that I'll be traveling out to Florida, and then we've got all the Florida stuff to come. So I hope you really enjoy them, guys. And thanks as always for watching. But let's jump into it, guys. Let's get straight into today. Nice to own a jet plane. I'ma do it all for you. Come along and see it's true. But the world is pretty cold. You might need a sweater too. I'ma put a ride on ya. California, trying to make it in life, in school they never taught ya. Dreams of my own, I've been working from home. I can do it on my own, but sometimes it gets cold like. See if Amazon got it right today. So there we go, here it is. Let's do this with one. There we go. Have you got it right? Oh yeah. There we go. S7 backpack case. Quite heavy, quite thick. They got it right. Right, guys, I'm gonna stay here for about an hour or two, spend some time with my parents. I'm going to be driving home and talking to you guys to end the vlog, so I'll catch you guys in a sec. Here we go, I'm now driving home, so I thought I'd use this time now to talk to you, to tell you why I've started daily vlogging, and what's basically going to be going on over the next few days before we head over to Florida, and things start getting a bit hectic and a bit crazy, because that's the way it goes over there. With having Orlando Tourist, the website and stuff, there's a lot of things going to be opening. There's a lot of events I've got to attend. There's a night out over at Mangos Orlando that we're going to be heading over to. You're going to be able to check that out on the vlog. There's going to be lots of clips from that on the vlog. So the reason behind why I started daily vlogging was basically there was a challenge put out there for vlog for 30 days. To see whether not only can you do it, but also will it help out your channel, subscriber rate, stuff like that. Now the only reason that I'm doing it is that I want to tell my story. I want to tell the story of my life. I mean, I'm 31 years old now. I want to be able to obviously not only tell my side of the story and open up to you guys, but I also want to have something for the likes of my kids and stuff like that, so that when I have kids, when obviously they're older and they get into YouTube or whatever it's going to be called, then maybe something different. At least they can look back on it and be like, wow, you know, my dad actually done something. I've tried a lot of different things in my life. I was a wedding photographer. I still do that now. Although I did shut up shop as of November last year, just till the middle of this year, I should be back open again. I'm in the middle of redesigning a website, new price list, new contracts for people to sign and make sure that I don't get pushed around, because I've had a couple of bad weddings where they didn't go to plan, and I charged very, very little for them, so I was my own worst enemy in a way. Basically, I started doing the daily vlogs now because I've been watching the likes of Casey Neistat and that for a long time. I've just started watching another guy who I've been following for quite a while on Instagram, called Spencer Burke. He's a top guy. He feels pretty much the way I was watching his videos the other night. He feels almost like I do. I've just gone back to the gym, even though I'm still not well. I'm still like under the weather and stuff, but I'm getting better. I don't feel comfortable when I'm driving and stuff like this. Like, it's been a good 6 months since I've worn a t-shirt. I've been wearing hoodies and stuff like that. If you notice in all my videos, I've been wearing a hoodie. Either the Jordan hoodie or the Soul Clothing hoodie. So that's why I wanted to basically be able to, when I feel comfortable in a t-shirt, be able to feel comfortable while driving, because I didn't feel comfortable at all. Right, so you'll notice a bit of a delay there in the video, and I'm now parked up. There was a lot of people pulling up alongside me either side, and I didn't feel comfortable enough vlogging. Again, it comes down to something that's inside myself, where if there's no confidence or not, and then hopefully this will build up my confidence in front of the camera. But I'm not in that place yet where obviously I'll hold it out in front of me and walk around. That's just something that's going to come eventually. So I mean, when I'm in Florida, I don't care, I'll do anything over there. When I'm back in Liverpool, I don't seem to want to do it, but fingers crossed I'll get better at it, and keep bringing you the videos. The likes of Spencer Burke and stuff like that, his channel I'll link in the description box down below, so you can go over and check him out. Some truly inspirational videos from Spencer. His pictures have always been on point, but now that you look at him when he's doing vlogging and stuff, he's totally, totally different. So I'll link all of his channel basically down in the description down below, so you can go over and check him out. So I'm going to bring you basically into my life and what's going on in the 30 days. If we go on longer than 30 days, if you guys like it or not, then I'm thinking that it won't just be a vlog, it will be how to not so much be successful at YouTube, but how to grow your channel on YouTube. And that's what I'll do. I'll do it as a sort of my story, but going into how to make your own YouTube channel. If you take something away from my vlogs, then perfect, I know I've done something right. I want to be able to give back to you guys that subscribe. That's another goal, so fingers crossed I'll have some giveaways and stuff. I've got one on the way, which is a D-brand skin for an Apple Pencil, which obviously I bought, and I got rid of the iPad Pro, so I didn't need it anymore, but it never got used, so it's brand new in the packaging. I'm going to give that away in tomorrow's video, maybe. I'll probably do that tomorrow. So it's still Sunday afternoon. It's still a pretty boring day, so I'm going to go inside. I'm going to end the vlog here. There might be an extended clip with some time lapse, or basically just the end of the night, really. So I hope you guys have enjoyed the first vlog. I hope you guys like the reason behind why I've started the vlog, which is obviously, I've got a pretty good family behind me. Alright, we're not the richest family in the world, but I've never wanted for anything, and I want to be able to give something back to my parents. I've tried all kinds of businesses in the past. I do have a full-time job, but fingers crossed I want to be able to give something back to my family. They've always provided for me, so now it's my turn. So fingers crossed I can do that through YouTube. I'll make something successful ish on YouTube. But yeah, as you can tell from the voice, this isn't my normal voice. I don't normally sound like this. But I hope you've enjoyed it, guys. And hopefully I'll catch you in tomorrow's episode. Thanks very much for watching. Click that subscribe button. Give this video a like. Give it a thumbs down. Let me know why. Hope you've enjoyed it. And I'll catch you guys tomorrow for episode 2. Take care, guys. There's nothing I want more, nothing else I wanna see. They grab a mic and hit a stage and kill it on the scene. Persevering for my team, so they can acquire.